हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक जो चैप्टर इज एनिमल्स द लाइफ साइकिल. नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर यू विल लर्न अबाउट लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ अ बर्ड, अ फ्रॉग, अ बटरफ्लाई एंड मैमल्स. नाउ यू ऑल नो नो लिविंग बींग लिव्स फॉर एवर. ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स डाई आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग देयर लाइफ स्पैन. सो It brings us to the very first topic of this chapter, which is reproduction. So all animals must reproduce or give birth to their young ones to continue the life of their own kind or species. This process is known as reproduction. Some animals reproduce by laying eggs, while others give birth to their babies. Now, animals grow and change after birth or after hatching out from eggs. Some animals undergo a simple change. For example, in dogs, the puppy looks similar to the adult dog. Some animals, mostly the amphibians and insects, when hatch, look completely different from the adult animals and go through a very big change during their life cycle. Now, reproduction is one of the most characteristic features of living organisms. Life would not exist on Earth if plants and animals did not reproduce to make their offsprings. Animals that lay eggs are known as oviparous. वो जानवर जो egg lay करते हैं उनको oviparous हम कहते हैं, जैसे bird, fish, reptiles, amphibians, ये सब. Most mammals are viviparous. Viviparous मतलब, which means they give birth to the babies, such as dogs, cats, cow, horse, polar bear, kangaroo, giraffe, elephant, whale, bat. Humans are also mammals. So let's just talk about now birds. Now all birds reproduce by laying eggs. Birds lay egg in their nest. The parent bird protect the egg and keeps them warm till they hatch. This period is called incubation. The baby bird that hatch out have no feather and their eyes are not developed. The parent bird feed them till they are able to fly. Now, parts of an egg. The thin hard shell protect the inside of the egg. It is made up of calcium carbonate. The white jelly-like substance is albumin and it is rich in protein. The yellow part is called the yolk and it is rich in vitamins and minerals and fat. The baby bird or embryo inside the egg gets its food from the yolk. The stages of development of animal from an embryo to a mature adult is called life cycle. Now, let's talk about the life cycle of frogs. Frogs lay their egg in water in clusters called spawns. The eggs have a jelly-like coating which helps to protect them until they hatch. The eggs hatch into small fish-like larva called the tadpole. Ek tadpole hi bada ho karke ek frog banta hai, which live in water and eat tiny water plants. The tadpole have tails for swimming and gills for breathing in water. As tadpole grows, its tail begins to shrink and it develops back leg and then front legs. The froglet continues to grow, developing lungs. While its eyes and mouth grow larger, its tail keeps shrinking. When the tail finally disappears, the froglet becomes a frog. This change from a young one to its adult form is called metamorphosis. So if you ask what is metamorphosis, the change from a young one to an adult in the life cycle of a frog is known as metamorphosis. Most frogs have a life cycle with two different stages, living in water as young and on the land as adults. Now, the third one is butterfly. Now, butterfly, the life of a butterfly is divided into several stages. Butterfly lay eggs under plant leaves. Larva eat the leaves for about 2 weeks. They develop into full-grown caterpillars. The caterpillars attach themselves to a twig. They shed their outer skin and thus the transformation into pupa. After about 2 weeks, a butterfly emerges from a pupa. The butterfly waits until its wings stiffen and gets dry before it flies away. This transformation or change from a caterpillar to a butterfly is called metamorphosis. Now, life cycle of a mammal. Life cycle of a mammal. Most mammals give birth to young babies and feed them on their milk. Most of the mammals live on land. Some mammals such as whale and dolphin live in water. They cannot breathe underwater. They must come to the surface to breathe air. They breathe through a blowhole or nostril on top of their head. Babies are born underwater and must be pushed to the surface by mother so that they can breathe. Depending upon how they give birth and take care of their young ones, mammals can be divided into three types. The first one, most mammals give birth to their live young. These mammals are called placental mammals. Example, dog, cat, sheep, elephant, whale. Marsupials. Marsupials are mammals that carry their young ones in a pouch, jaise kangaroo. Few mammals lay eggs. They are called monotremes. Example, duck-billed platypus and spiny anteater. And with that, students, this chapter is over. Hope you understand this chapter.